Gangster mugshot of criminal William Stanley Moore, charged with dealing large quantities of fake opium and cocoa in 1925 in New South Wales. Character aside, back then men and women were allowed to pose however they wanted for mugshots, resulting in this old school cool.